Crack. Sit, Bruno. Stay. Lay down, Bruno. So, for those who doesn't know how to, I mean, to unlock the dog, or doesn't know how to, first time, you know, buy the dog, you have to just go to the garage, and he'll say kennel. Is that easy? That way you can see. I don't know if it's like this always, but for me, the first time the dog is free, and then you want another one, you have to purchase here 45,000. Then you select male, female. Oh, sorry. Then the way you want it, the color, when you want it to look. Then you have Michael's Bruno. You can select as active or kennel. You can level up, like you see here. Companion, tracker. I don't know what this means. I'm just. So the thing with me is, like, I played this game for a while on Xbox, but I stopped using the Xbox because I buy the new computer. That's where I am right now, doing this video. But the thing is, since I buy the computer, I didn't use the Xbox, and I don't have the game for that computer. But as soon as I see this new update of the Bloodhound dog, I get so excited, and I buy the game for my PC. And yeah, that's the thing, I had to start from zero again, but it's okay. I never buy the game actually on Xbox. I just play because I have it on the Game Pass. But yeah, now I actually buy the game because I like the game to begin with. But this update right here about the dog motivate me to actually buy the game for the PC. Well, yeah, guys, this is that easy. Just the garage and kennel, and there you should get the doggy Bruno. There you are.